Hello, my name is Patricia Mansell. I'm a wildlife artist. I live in Nanaimo and one of the members of the TOSH 10 studio here at the Old Schoolhouse Art Centre. My focus since starting painting has always been the wildlife that we have around us. Coming over from England, I was blown away by seeing Robert Bateman's work and knew that if I had a chance to paint at any stage, that would be where my draw was going to be. But it wasn't until quite a bit later that I was able to take up painting when my two daughters were old enough to give me a couple of hours in my day. And I signed up for a little local art course that was in Alberta, where I lived at the time. They put you through the usual, here's a jug, paint the jug, here's an apple, paint the apple. Now you're on your own, what do you want to do? And I've remembered my reaction in seeing Robert Bateman's work and decided animals was going to be it. So picked up a brush and started. No one I knew painted animals and no one I knew taught painting animals, because it can be tricky and is a little difficult. So I ended up largely teaching myself. It's been a fantastic journey. One of the great passions that I have in my life, in addition to painting, is going out and actually meeting the animals in person. I go out into the wild as often as I can. Not as often as I used to, I must admit now, but still as often as I can. And there's no substitute for experiencing the animal in person, seeing what challenges it faces, how it's coping with habitat adjustment as men, you know, encroach more and more as more land is needed for their habitat. And you know, how that's impacting the species as a whole. The two paintings behind me that are part of the TOSH 10 exhibit are grizzlies, taken at different times when I've been watching them, both in Alberta and in BC. The one that's called Reflective, the grizzly is looking down at himself in the water. Just an amazing sort of intimate moment, which you don't get to see bears do it all the time. Mountain Man, on the other hand, was done from watching the bear striding over the mountains. Actually, I was in Jasper at the time. So dominant in his territory and king of his habitat. And I wanted to bring that out in the painting. So just had a lovely experience sitting there painting it and capturing that moment. It was a cooler morning when I saw the grizzly. The morning mist had lifted, but there was still lower temperatures, so still coldness in the air. And that breath came out of him as he was moving. And I knew that was the moment I wanted to paint. So he turned just slightly and huffed, and the breath came out. I thought, that's the moment I'm going to choose. And as part of the Federation of Canadian Artists show that is going on, I was lucky enough to get two pieces accepted to it. One is a great blue heron flying over water, and I'm very lucky enough to back onto a body of water where I see the heron almost every day. I wanted to do it in a slightly more stylized way and just have the heron sort of drifting across the painting, flying. A very sketchy way of doing it rather than in full detail. And just enjoyed that particular process. The other piece is peregrine falcon. That was an absolute joy to paint. I gave myself the challenge of only using the colors that I saw in the peregrine to make the whole painting up. And from that very limited palette, was able to just get lost in the detail, bring the bird up, and then just bring him out of the background gently. So that was a lovely piece to do. I've painted peregrine before, and no doubt will again, one of my favorite birds to paint.